Now, wait a minute. Don't beat up on my little adventure here, okay? We are the Mudskippers.
I don't need to do it.
We are a combination of musicians from all over the world.
Skipping around.
Some folks have played in places that I have never been. But until the time I get a chance to talk to them, you'll find that Mr. Jack on the saxophone is a well-known musician. Give Mr. Jack Morrow a hand. What do you say?
Hey.
All right, we're coming over to the left here, to the audience left, and we have Tom with a big D at the end of his name, Tom Dusak, and he's the banjo man, and when he's not playing banjo, he plays fine tuba, and when he's playing tuba, I cannot be anywhere close to him because he takes my job away from me. Big hand for Mr. Tom Dusak. Now the gentleman right in front, he's taking care of all the paperwork.
All right.
How about a big hand for Mr. Gil Nelson? And he is the boss of this bunch.
The manager,
yes. He's a good guy, man. I'm going over here to my, and to your right, my left, how about a big hand for Mr. Paul Lee? Extraordinaire. He's critically acclaimed musician from way back. And then to my right and your left, we have the one and only Mr. What is your name? Bernie Miller. Hey, wonderful. Oh, give a hand to Bernie. And you have this guy over here making a lot of noise, flapping his mouth in the breeze. I'm just playing Bill Gordon. I'm playing bass, and it's a pleasure to play with this group called the Mudskippers. Thank you.
Thank you.
you so much.